We've been hit by the pandemic. The worst is yet to come.